Greetings, my dear precious friend. This is your friend, Prophet Professor Dr. Wanjiru Ogachie. My friend, I want to share with you some law of mind tip, a 5 minutes tip. My dear friend, this tip I've extracted from my book, The Law of Mind. My friend, this book is about living an exceptionally beautiful and prosperous life. I have shared numerous times. I was born in the slum, and yet I've been able to tap into that health, into that optimism, into that life of success and achievement. I've been able to tap into that self-mastery. I know what I can say when it is to tap to complete joy and perfect peace. These things cannot be bought from the groceries, but they can be bought by knowing the Word. In the beginning was the Word, and the Word was made manifest. Friend, when you understand the law of mind, you understand the law of principle. This is like the law of gravity, because as we think, so we are. This law will always obey to your inner prompting. It is about aligning the conscious and the subconscious mind, as I shall share at the end of this message, to show you that image. By the law of the mind, you'll be able to transform your life from the inside out. Why the law of the mind? The law of mind will help you to tap into that more abundant life. You are going to experience miracles in areas that you thought were impossible. You will realize that indeed, all infinite are within you. They are within your backyard. All you need to know is how to tap into them. You will be able to walk with that infinite presence, that infinite energizer that will energize you in all areas of your life. You are going to enjoy prosperity. Friend, let me share a testimony of one who told me how they moved from broke to rich. A certain lady who was working in a petrol station as a personal attendant desired to accomplish and to advance. She had accumulated skills and knowledge in the fuel industries that were quite outstanding. So what did she do? I told her how to treat her mind, because the mind can be treated just like we can treat any other illness with a vaccine. I instructed the lady to establish and hence mold her mind pattern, proclaiming definitely and affirmatively that the power and the vitality of the infinite and divine purpose was passing through her mind and implanting, and she was able to outpicture that abundance. The petrol station attended by the process of habituation. Habituation is whereby you do something regularly, it becomes a habit, was impressing in her subconscious mind of how she's going to transform her life and move into the fuel industry. Then one day the miracle happened. A client talked to the petition attendant and told her, I have a friend of mine whom we are working with in the oil industry, and they would like to see if you can be a good fit in their company. She was employed there as a petrol station advisor and director. She liaises between the company that sells fuel and the petrol stations. This one's petrol station attendant now has a fabulous life, a fabulous home, all expenses paid for travel, because she was able to tap into the divine mind that energized her, and she was able to live that life that she has always desired. Because Mark 11:24 is telling us, believe and you shall receive them. Whatever you desire, my friend, believe and it shall be yours. Today is the day to put that belief into action. Today is the day for that tough mind, for that more abundant life. Tomorrow is a poor excuse for those who are afraid to toughen their mind today. Friend, get yourself a copy of this book from Amazon and be blessed with me and share your testimony. Glory, glory, glory. Let me share the grace. The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ and the love of God and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with us now and forevermore. Amen. Friend, be blessed. I'm sending you power, supernatural power. Share your testimony with me. Amen.
How sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me.